race, please welcome international superstar Lady Gaga.
I wanna roll with him, a hard pair we will be. A little gambling is fun when you're with me. Russian roulette is not the same without a gun. And baby, when it's love, if it's not rough, it isn't fun. Oh,
audience is getting a copy. We're going to talk to Lady Gaga.
Boarding you with
the extraordinary Lady Gaga. Are those braces? What are you wearing? Is that like a... Listen,
it's an orbit.
Yeah, it's fantastic. And you know what? It's great to have your personal space. No one can really... I tried to kiss you. It's hard to get to you like that.
Yeah, it's a barrier.
It's a good...
Giant Gaga barrier.
It's a Gaga barrier. It's a good idea.
I love you so much.
Oh, thank you.
I'm so happy to be here. Show than anywhere. I look up to you so much, so thank you for having me.
Thank you. Wow. That's very sweet. Yeah, I heard you said something nice in an article about me, and I appreciate it. I don't know what you said.
Well, you're just such an inspiration for women and for the gay community, and I just thought I always want to cry.
And I thought I liked you before, now I like you more. What's interesting is that everybody is now, obviously, everybody's aware of you, but you're not an overnight sensation. You've been working... How old are you, by the way?
I'm 23.
You're 23, and how long have you been working?
I thought you were going to say how long have you been 23?
Yeah.
I've been working since I was very young. I've been playing piano since I was 4.
Uh-huh.
And I've been writing music since I was 13 and playing in clubs in New York. And I just never gave up, Ellen. I fought really hard. And
but you got booed off stage and you had a hard time.
Lots of rejection. Yeah. But I had a really good mother.
That helps to have that support.
I have a great mother.
Yeah. Wow. Matthew Fox, Julianne Moore, Lady Gaga. I'll see you tomorrow. Bye.